Tough words from the Supreme Court of India on the NEET UG 2024 exam mess. As it heard a bunch of petitions demanding a retest of the crucial medical entrance exam. Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud asked the government why it was in denial about a paper leak, saying it was clear the sanctity of the exam had been compromised. The court said it could order a retest if the leak beneficiaries were not identified. The court, however, sounded a note of caution, saying a retest would be the last option since lakhs of students were involved. The Chief Justice proposed a multidisciplinary panel for a comprehensive probe.
It's like clear there was a clear incident of paper leak. Hopefully this will go to the recancellation of exam. The Article 14 and 16 says the justice and first should be based on equality for all. So if paper leak has happened at one place, so other people also should get that justice. So hopefully we are hopeful that this re-exam should happen and justice will come on behalf of us.
भले ही सॉलिसिटर जनरल और एनटीए इस बात कह रहे थे कि पेपर लीक प्रूफ नहीं हुआ है, पर सीजेआई साहब ने बार बार ये बोला कि हम ये सारी चीजें दिखा रही है कि पेपर लीक तो हुआ है, इस बात को आप डिनाई मत करो।
During the hearing, the Supreme Court stressed a retest could only be ordered once the extent of the leak was known and also once the court got a sense if there was sufficient time. The judges did not specify how much there should be between the leak of the questions and the conduct of the exam.
The Chief Justice of India and his bench said the last resort would be to conduct a re-examination for the 24 lakh students who want to apply for the NEET exam. But having said that, it would first have to determine the extent of the leak, when it happened, and the date of the conduct of the examination, and more importantly, how many students who were guilty of wrongdoing have been identified.
The Supreme Court asked the CBI to file a report indicating the status of investigation. Over 15 people have been arrested so far, mostly from Bihar and Jharkhand, with a probe by the Bihar Police's Economic Offences Unit first indicating the possibility of a paper leak. The CBI eventually took over the probe.
The court also asked the NTA that what steps have been taken to identify the center and cities where the leak took place and the manner in which the leaked question papers were disseminated. All the concerned agencies have to file their affidavit by 5 p.m. on Wednesday. The next hearing will now take place on Thursday. This is Aishwarya Jain with Virajan Roy Vishwakarma for NDTV in Delhi.